Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply. Oh, simply David. Yes, David. Why not David? David Lynch. It's December 14, 2022. Anyway, we try to go on after the death of the legendary Angelo, but obviously it's not easy. In any case, for me he always will be alive, but for me always was already alive. Before his death, with this music unique and irrepeatable, indeed I would say yours music, just as his films, Mr. Lynch, are unique and irripetible. It enables a totally dark atmosphere. I also, yes, as you see, I show it to you at the opening, and also in this moment I show to you. And it's late morning at 11 and 15 in this moment, so absolutely don't very still right now. Not very still right now, sorry. There's a wind and also heavy wind. 57 Fahrenheit, 102 Fahrenheit, 14 Celsius. And this means that it's really soft like in this days, in this period, but not at all for this atmosphere, absolutely. Today, weather in general, as regard only the degrees, are a good degrees considering the period and the fact that yes, it's still autumn, and if in a few days, obviously, will be winter, but in general, the degrees are good, and these degrees are closest to the average, that is 16, 17 Celsius, as you know, perhaps. This afternoon, practically, in half of an hour, I think that the temperature for me will be the same. Obviously, we aren't magicians or wizards at this point, but the really important thing with this atmosphere is that, obviously, as I also said before, we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. So, I think also tomorrow will be the same, but we'll see. Bad, too bad. Today, so said this. So, from the mythical window with the new grey curtain, as you know, since November 1, and also with its beautiful painted wavy edges, and as regards the window, its green roller shooter, not visible in this period. In fact, in the shot. And finally, from the mythical keyboard, my GX640 APG. 625. Eva, greet the old people following the channel reports. Yes, a greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, you all have a great breakfast. I'll do it as soon as I'm really hungry. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world. I'll see you tomorrow.